What's up, everyone? Welcome back for the next part of Rogue Galaxy. Fuck yeah. So anyway, I'm just waiting for this thing to come back here so I can hop on it and then go back to the other door over there, see if I can even get through that one. There's a question mark hanging over there, though, so I'm not sure if I can or not. I may have to find some way to acquire something first. But we will see. I do still have that one card from earlier that opened the other door.
Perhaps we should be on
our way. At least I think I still have that. We'll see. Either way, this is a bit tedious, but it is what it is. Hopefully I can find this Jupus guy and beat the fuck out of him. And then piss on him just to be on the safe side. The factory key. I believe I have that. Somewhere in here. A lot of retro boom boxes. I think it's probably on the next page. Inspired travel piece. God damn it, I had a factory key, right? Fuck. Thought I had the factory key from earlier. Okay, apparently I do not.
That twerp thinks he's being funny.
Shit. I've got no idea now, so I might as well just pop my ass back down here. Which, oh shit, I guess I can do that.
Hey, wait up!
So I'm getting very close, but I still, I still need to get back.
No ordinary fellow could hijack this factory.
So I gotta try to find some fucking key somewhere. It's probably one of those areas I haven't searched yet. Which is okay, it might just take a little while to find it.
Here they come!
Here they come!
Here I come!
Trying to avoid all of that, which did not go so well. That actually really did not go so well.
How are they so strong?
This is just not a good fight. It's not worth it.
Can we really win this?
We're gonna have trouble getting through here.
Alright, let's take a look around here. hit up some of the areas I missed.
We must try our best, for Dr. Boccaccio's sake.
Here they come! Are you ready?
Hit him with a flash sword. Maybe that'll do something. These areas over here, so okay, I think I have an idea.
Stupid lizard, I swear we're gonna capture him.
Finish without taking damage. Yeah, that's an everyone.
Here they come.
I'm not even sure we're gonna win.
I don't like where this is going.
Let's go through here so we can see what there is to see. Ah! This is over here. Oh, hey, look at that! Apparently level 19. I want to take a look at his real quick. See if I want to upgrade. I mean, I could, but I wouldn't really do that much at this point. Yeah, just the two of them. I'm not worried about them right now. So I'll just stock up on other shit. Example, shit tons of healing potions. All right, at least I have a shit ton of resurrections now. That's good, that's very good.
How big is this place?
Yeah, this is right where we were before, kind of. I think that we're just out on the other side.
Stupid lizard! I swear we're gonna capture him!
Well, that's all there is there. I think this is the same room I was in before, if I'm not mistaken. Just have to wait for that stupid thing to get back here. So I can thoroughly explore this, make sure I'm not missing anything. See if there's anything in here. Okay. Try elixir, that's pretty awesome, actually.
Just one problem after another.
Thinks he's being funny.
Shit. Here they come.
Entering battle, everyone.
Not good.
Yeah, good thing I was able to stock up on some of this shit.
All right. Whew.
Dark gems have that shield. Nice, got an extra recharge drink. So that's definitely good.
We're gonna have trouble getting through here.
I have mixed feelings about fighting robots.
So it's all on you, Jaster. Need that flash sword of yours to start kicking some goddamn ass.
Uh-oh. Not good.
There you go, you gas bitch.
This is for the end. They are better than I thought.
Milica!
Okay, it was a little tough, but we managed to pull through. Now, of course, I gotta try to find out how the fucking hell to get out of here. That'd be nice. Figure out how the hell to get out of this stupid area.
Man, where should we go?
Could have sworn I was already in this area.
Here they come.
Ah, fuck those guys.
Are you ready?
Here we go, there's a door. Yeah, this is where I was before, okay. So, there's a couple areas, particularly one area over there that I have not really explored with, so maybe there's some kind of key over there. I'm gonna go ahead and end this one here, so I will see you guys next time. Peace out.